How did you know I was here?
That's why I was asking so many questions. Really? You didn't suspect a thing?
Whoa! We came all the way from Dublin. In a hurdy-gurdy?
Yes, of course.
With the aeroplane.
You must be Tim.
Yes. Yeah, nice to meet you.
Debbie's told us so much about you.
Yes, I have. And this is his family.
How did you do? Why do you all look like you have your knickers in a bunch?
What did you just say?
Maybe she'd call her a bunch of knickers.
Did I say something wrong?
What do you mean if you don't know if you had to say something wrong? Yeah, you said something wrong. I've been this big.
No, she said knickers.
I heard her say with a bunch of N-words.
Oh, no.
That's not what she said.
Don't tell me I didn't hear what I heard. She said you're a bunch of
knickers. No, knickers.
Yes.
Knickers.
CK. Knickers.
Don't be calling us no knickers up in this nigga.
Hold on. It's knickers. Knicker, it's underwear.
Yes. Yes. It's knickers. These are knickers.
Oh! Yeah, she just damn flashed me. Actually, I almost turned me on a little bit.
What it look like?
It look like a knicker. She don't shave. Black is black.
Oh.
Black is black. Black top.
I'm sorry. I didn't get a chance to try to make that up. It does look a bit like a busted mattress. But I'm sorry.
Well, say that now. Say panties or something.
Baby, there ain't no panties. Them some big ass drawers.
It's just, you know.